really good to get our feet down in the sand and actually feel the creation that started so many years ago, from
at least it's the beginning
in my head to being on paper to voice imagery before we hopefully go into production with studio.
Well, this definitely looks like a Tosca. We dreamt about this for years. Now we're finally here. It's really kind of really cool. It's actually coming together now. This is it. Long time.
I wanted to see you guys go up there.
Okay, all right.
That's right.
Let's stay on task. The task is to get the camera up here. What's else?
I need a rag.
That last pump I was not prepared for, man. It fucking slapped me in the ass hard.
Here's the set.
Guys are stuck down below, having a difficult time of it. That's where some of the vehicles were able to get to, and this last one is the hard part. This is the thing you got to see. Having a difficult time there.
Bravo!
We should shoot from Steer's point of view while we're in the dunes. That way we have all the girls in costume and everything, so it might behoove us to take Dido out there and actually shoot Dido and all of the other Wiccans behind her turned for Varian while we're in the dunes. So we're just shooting a perspective shot that can be cut in and cut later on. That way we could take a skeleton crew as we're Steer running out of the caves, and the horrified look on her face, because the intercuts that you're going to do between then and there are basically going to be her looking at what's standing out in the dunes, because this area is kind of hard to get to. You wouldn't want to take your whole crew of all the Wiccas and have to do their makeup and get them in costume and everything just to have that one shot. Just need to chalk this up for bringing Dido out to the dunes and shoot all of the coming out of the cave sequences from what the Steer's point of view is.
The ships have ground the shore, this is all in tender time, let feel again, and just a two, the Wiccan chicks.
My name is Shane Stevens, and I play Lord Jasta. The world of the VILLIKON Chronicles has been recreated in green screen form. Being the big celebrity that I am, I'm treated special. I get extra treatment that some of the other ones don't get. Could be the agent that I have, could be just my status as a great actor. But this is where I get the park, right here. And it's reserved for somebody very special. Yes, reserved parking for the SOB.
Webb is doing carnal sin right now.
Everybody's wearing booties. Except Webb.
As they say, no glove, no love.
A film this powerful could only have one great actor. But I had to bow down because there is one more in this film. Yeah. And not only is he a great actor, he shares the same name as me, which makes him even twice as great.
I don't
have to act with another actor, a high-caliber actor like myself, to make a great scene. It's all about the craft.
Today on the set, I had the opportunity to act with an actress that, let me tell you, brought tears to my eyes. It wasn't even like acting for me today. It was like just reacting, and I was just stunned by that.
That's because I kicked him in the balls.
Changed the rating on this one. Thanks a lot, lady. Well, there goes the family DVD version.
Rule 11, scene 19, take one. Excellent. Is this what your job entails? What's the name of your position?
You know, the
clapper loader.
There we go. Well, night vision.
Look at that. It's like I'm in Baghdad.
Look, your solar damage dies.
Dad, I'm okay. They're feeding me.
That's much better than the other outfit, isn't it?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Now you feel cool, don't you? Wait. Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm gonna walk in as a sentinel.
Excellent, excellent. Big acting debut, huh?
Big acting debut.
We got a really fucking cool picture.
Ha ha ha.